Yes, I'm fighting to preserve a way of life, to maintain a home, to live in this country generally under what I consider to be an acceptable system.